A white tongue can be alarming and is caused by inflamed papillae. The papilla are rough little nodules on your tongue that are usually pink. Inflammation is caused by bacteria and debris becoming stuck between the nodules. It can happen if your mouth is too dry due to dehydration. It can also happen if you aren't brushing your teeth like you're supposed to. There are some ways you can get rid of a white tongue using these home remedies. Baking soda fixes everything. The first home remedy you can use to get rid of a white tongue is baking soda. The baking soda helps your mouth return to a level of good pH and gets rid of acid. You can mix baking soda with a little bit of water to swish it around, or you can create a paste to brush with. Garlic is for more than pasta. Taking a garlic clove per day can help get rid of the fungus causing the white tongue. The allicin that's present in garlic can fight against it. Coconut oil takes out bacteria. Coconut oil is good for a lot of different things and is easy to use. When coconut oil is swished around in the mouth, it can kill candida, which is another reason you have a white tongue. Candida is a fungus that lives in your mouth naturally, but when it overgrows, it can cause white tongue and redness. It also makes you tired and makes it hard to think, so getting rid of candida is helpful to your overall health. Preventing white tongue. The best way to prevent white tongue is by practicing good oral hygiene. Brushing your teeth after meals and scraping your tongue will help get rid of any bacteria that might cause white tongue. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to check out our carefully picked out list of best remedies for white-coated tongue down in the description.